It was fucking amazing.
Awesome.
It was amazing. We clearly didn't expect this from Deadpool and, you know, the movie franchise, but especially the ending blew my mind. Not going to spoil it for anyone, but guys, you should definitely come and watch the movie. It's really cool. Yeah.
Awesome. It was awesome. You know, the dialogues and all, it's all related to the previous movies, X-Men and all. It was fantastic. Favorite character, Cable. I like him.
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kids.
It's an awesome movie. I think it's all about family. I think it's a sexy movie. We've waited for a long time, 2 years of time. I think it's one of the greatest movies I've ever seen.
It was better than the first movie.
I wouldn't say that though, but yeah, you see it as two different movies, you're going to feel so, but if you see it as one movie, then yeah. The legacy continues, yes. That's how it is.
Yeah.
Much more than expected.
Yeah.
Exactly.
The
Deadpool
one raised the bar, and this one just exceeded that bar. So it was just awesome.
First one was like a single man show, I think, full of Deadpool. This one has like two, few. I would give 4 out of 5. Okay.
Compared to Avengers Infinity War, more funnier. Boopender. Boopender.
It's good. Like,
what is
complete this family movie. Everyone can watch. It's just that, like, Deadpool is totally different from Avengers. You have to watch. If you're a DC fan, Marvel fan, watch Deadpool.
What rating would you give the movie?
5 out of 5. Okay, let's give 4.5.
So, yeah, I didn't watch Deadpool 1, but Deadpool 2, like, it was very new for me. But I really like the movie. It's all the characters, the humor, and all the action and all. And yeah, family is not an F word. So yeah, that's the only line that kept me watching the movie. And yeah, I love the movie.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
Guys, I'm really not a morning person, but this movie is worth it. Comedy ki humorous movie, bahut funny thi. Main hans rahi thi puri movie, mere side mein baith ke sab hans rahe the. And jo crowd tha, jo crowd ko involvement kiya is movie mein, it was amazing. I'm telling you that you guys should watch it. 5 out of 5 stars to main dungi.
Ryan Reynolds is like epic. Oh my god, he is like completely out of the world. Dialogues epic. Ryan Reynolds takes this to a whole new level with his dialogues, with his screenplay, with the whole of the acting and all of that. All the other characters also compliment him very beautifully in this movie. The serious notes it takes on, but then he has the literal power to bring it right back on track with the humor, and it's like completely epic. Love the movie, love the plot. Everyone who like literally loves sarcasm and humor mixed together should go watch this movie.
Known as X-Force.
That's why we have X-Force.